guys. I'm Ruth Delgado.
Oh!
And this is Ruth Delgado's Glamour Page. Thank you, guys. Welcome for coming to my channel. Thank you, guys, for being here. If you are a newcomer, welcome, welcome, welcome. And if you are a returning subscriber, already a part of the Truth Tribe, thank you so much for being a part of the tribe. And I appreciate you very, very much. Mwah. So, what we're going to be doing today, you guys guessed it. Yoga dance. Okay, so I decided now to continue to consistently pull through with my yoga dance videos because I see that they are getting a lot of traction and you guys like them. So I like to give my tribe what they like, right? Right. So guys, please don't play that flame in mine behind me. It's a little wild right now, but I want to just make sure I keep an eye on it. Because we don't need no fires up in here, you know what I'm saying? Not at all. So guys, like I said, we're going to do the yoga dance video today. If you have not been here before, basically I coined together yoga dance, which is what I call like a combination of dancing, stretching, and like working out, basically like in-house working out. I don't follow any specific routine. These are moves that I just kind of just coined together and decided to just start doing these type of moves so that I can actually get my body to maintain being fit since I am in the house consistently. Y'all, it's so crazy because when I think about how much I used to actually be out of the house a lot more, like a lot more than lately, like the past 2 to 3 years, I've been in the house more than I've been in the house for a long time. Okay, I don't know if y'all have had the same type of experiences. Let me know if y'all have. Let me know. I'm not by myself, but y'all, I'm like, I'm a little tired of being in the crib, you know what I'm saying? Like, and I'm an in-house person. I'm a homebody, like crazy. Like, even as a child, I was always a homebody. Like, sometimes I would go outside, like, but it wasn't like a regular day-to-day thing for me to go outside. Like, you know, it was like whenever I decided, okay, I'm going to get some fresh air, I'm going to get some sun, so I'm going to go outside today. But it wasn't like an everyday thing, even when I was younger, so it's definitely not brand new for me to like be in a house and be a little bored sometimes, but it definitely is new to me. Feeling like I kind of got to stay in the house in order to stay more safe and be in a better position where I might, excuse me, sorry. Where I'm not like around a bunch of other people that may have a bunch of sicknesses and diseases and stuff that I could catch. You know what I'm saying? So that's one of the major serious reasons for me why, yeah, I typically stay in the house. Loner stoner. What can I say? And, you know, I'm definitely going to change this very, 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 very soon. But right now, I just see, like, it's so crazy in the world right now. So I was just like, you know what? Let me get my life on a good flow with my bread and with my finances, with my credit, with, you know, with everything that's, like, extremely important that I have not been paying as much attention to as I probably should have. But I'm realizing more and more nowadays that, baby, you gotta focus. Distractions come and go, but you gotta stay focused, Pooh. So basically my time frame right now is where I've been like doing the best that I can to really seriously stay focused and stay on mission and really like do things the way that I really want to do them, as opposed to like doing it the way that I feel like I have to. If y'all know what I mean, y'all know what I mean. All right, y'all. So as y'all can see, I got all dressed up and made up for y'all again. Because, like, one thing I've definitely noticed, I do like when I see myself in the videos where I look all made up and cutesy and everything like that. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Like, I be looking at myself and I be looking at my videos too. Yes, I'm probably my biggest fan right now, but you know, time will tell. Time will tell. But I be watching my videos and I be looking at myself. Looking at myself, studying myself, and like really like taking note on me. And I'm like, yes, my videos definitely come across a lot cuter, a lot more fun and exciting when I'm all made up, super cute, hair's done, you know, nice cute outfit, little jewelry here and there, you know. So when I do that, I notice. When I do that, I notice the difference in my delivery and how I feel and how I come off in the videos. So, yes. So, y'all, I've been definitely doing the best that I can to pay more attention to making sure I don't come on camera looking like a bummy. Even though sometimes I still, you know, have my real original natural look. But, of course, I'm still natural hair, you know what I'm saying? I got a little makeup on, but it's not, I don't look like a clown, you know what I'm saying? So I'm still natural, you know, I don't got no extras or no big booties that I got pumped up or nothing like that. Body's all natural and everything, so I'm still natural. But, you know, sometimes it's not a bad idea to just, like, clean up your look a little bit, you know, especially when you're on camera a lot. So I haven't been on camera lately. Of course, I have been going through my situation that I go through sometimes, getting myself together to get on camera. Like, sometimes it's easier to get on camera than it is other times. I mean, I don't know. If you know, you know. So, today, it was a lot better. I was in a lot better of a mood to be on camera and vibe with you guys. Like, I had been having issues, like, with my shoulder hurting, which thank God it feels a lot better now. Now my stomach is bothering me, but I'm just going to kind of ignore that right now. I've been making sure I'm drinking more water, because one of the reasons why my stomach be hurting a lot of times is because of not drinking enough water. I drink water all the time, but not drinking enough will have my stomach hurting, and I know that's probably why my stomach bothering me right now. But other than that, thank God I feel pretty healthy. I feel pretty good. My shoulders feel good, you know. Everything feel light, you know. So let me go ahead and get myself together, get it together, get on camera, and give these people what they want to see. Give my tribe what they want to see. Because my tribe like my vibe, and I vibe right back. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do. My tribe vibes with the truth, and that's why they vibe with Ruth. And so that's why you go and subscribe to this channel, because you like, yo, I'm vibing with this girl. Yes. Vibe with me, and I'm going to vibe with you. All right, so as usual, I'm going to start off very slow. I don't know if you guys noticed yet, but I'm going to just put it out there. I don't do the same moves or the same routine every time I come up with these videos. I like to play it by ear, because doing the same thing over and over again to me is boring. So being as though I want to make sure that every last one of these videos, as I upload them, like, they're, you know, intriguing, they capture your attention, they keep the vibe riding, and, you know, really make you feel like you're being included, you know what I'm saying, and that you're being entertained and not put through the same wringer over and over again in every video, you know. So that's why I specifically, purposefully, do not, like, strategically, like I was planning to, put specific moves on certain songs and stuff like that, because I'm like, you know what, I don't want the same thing over and over again, you know what I'm saying? I want people to see something different every yoga dance video, I want y'all to see something different. I want y'all to see some different moves. I want y'all to, you know, hear some different songs and vibes. Now, mind y'all, I've already told y'all in the other last yoga dance video I've done that I'm going to be working on doing the voiceover of playing some copyright-free music over the music that I'm dancing to. I have not figured that part out yet, but I am still, you know, playing around with things and figuring it out. I will figure that out just like I figured everything else out. So it's just taking some time. But until I get that achieved, y'all gonna hear different music. Y'all might hear some of my faves again. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Y'all might hear some of my faves more than once. Being as though, even though I'm a music fiend, it's certain music that like gets me in the mood to really go and like vibe and like move the way I really want to move and groove at that time. So because of that, y'all might hear the same songs while I play these regular songs that I like to listen to and dance to. But other than that, like every video, I'm specifically gearing for every video to be different. So y'all could be like, oh, I wonder what move she's gonna do today. If y'all join me with the workout, you know, I want y'all guys to be like, you know, oh, I like how I'm not doing the same thing constantly, but it's still, excuse me, having the lasting effect and the beneficial effect that I needed to have, even though we're not doing the same moves constantly, which is pretty boring. I mean, in my opinion. Y'all put a comment in the comment section if y'all don't think it's boring, then I will take that into consideration, but I feel like it's boring. So, we ain't finna do nothing boring over here, okay? We don't do boring, okay? Not at all. So, without further ado, I'm gonna get up off this floor and we're gonna work out. Because why? Because we're finna stay in shape. Okay, yes, fall is on its way. Summer is on its way out. Bye, baby. See you next year. You know, but fall is on its way in. That's cool. But we don't have to have our weight going all kinds of down south or down by the riverside. You know what I'm saying? Just because we're in the house and just because it's fall, you know, and it's, you know, fall, winter, you know, typically people get thicker in that time frame. People. Listen, I can talk about myself so tall because you know what? When I'm ready, my ish goes down, you know? I don't just take things for what it is at that time and just keep it there and feel like I'm out of control. And that includes my weight. So when I feel like I'm a little too pudgy, as y'all can see, I've been getting on this camera more and more, doing the yoga and the yoga dance and yoga and meditation, all of that kind of stuff. So y'all can see me working out and stuff like that. So y'all already know, like, listen, I'm not about to be one of those people that just because I'm in the house, I'm allowing myself to blow up like a balloon. Mm-mm. Tis, tis, tis. And you shouldn't be one of those people either, baby, because you want to make sure you look good all the time. Right? Right? Okay. So, I'm about to get started with my music. Excuse my background if you guys have already heard any music in the background, which y'all probably didn't because my boyfriend's been taking a shower, so y'all probably heard the shower word just go off. But anyways, we gonna stay focused and I'm about to play some music and we're gonna do the yoga dance. Like I said, we're gonna start off very slow with the stretches and the yoga, and then we're gonna pick up some pace and put some dance moves up in there and put a little, you know, flow to it or whatever. So y'all know how I do by now. And if y'all seen either one of my other videos that I put up for yoga dance, this would be the yoga dance number 3 that I'm uploading now. So I'm just gonna keep these videos flowing for you guys. If you guys like, keep continuing to like it, I'll keep continuing to produce the videos for it. So let's go. Okay.
I'm just going to pick out certain selections of songs and do it that way because, to be honest, y'all, I don't really have a mix specifically for this. I have a yoga dance mix, but like I said, I don't want to keep playing the same stuff over and over again. So I'm gonna kind of just like throw some different stuff in together, pick some different songs out from my mixes and go from there. So what are we gonna go with first? Okay, we're gonna go with this slow. But no, I really don't want to do the short songs, honestly. Y'all, I might have to do a playlist or just try to play it through. Okay. I'm gonna start off with this song, this slow song, and then I'm gonna start picking up the pace as I continue the workout. So, if you guys, y'all know the routine, if you guys want to join me and work out at home, you're very welcome to do so. Make sure you grab your water, stay hydrated, and if you need to, put a fan on or air conditioner or something because you might be a little hot. Actually, I might get a little hot myself because I don't have a fan in here right now, so I'm probably gonna go grab the fan right quick. Actually, you know what? I'm not grabbing a fan. I'm gonna open the window. That should be good enough. So I'm gonna open the window and then we're gonna get started. If you guys rock out and work out with me, have a great workout. But if not, enjoy the scene.
Get 20% off the entire Domino's menu when you order online. How do small businesses win on TikTok? It's opening an account.
You gotta hop on this TikTok thing.
Posting that very first video, discovering an audience.
Okay. Here we go.
Hey, where are you?
Okay, so like I said, we're gonna start with the stretches.
Call your sister.
So I'm just legs
no,
spread,
just call your sister
bent,
or your neighbor. I've asked
just
her.
going from side
I've
to
asked her if
side,
she can do it.
reaching a little
Why
bit
no one can
down
do
to
it?
my
I need
feet,
to be here right
and
now.
just reaching over,
Man, why are you
just
so leaning,
a
bro?
little stretch,
What do you
stretch your back a
mean?
little
This is
bit,
our child.
and
What
your
do you mean? This is
arms.
ours. It's not just me.
Sometimes all you need to do is stretch. Sometimes we forget to stretch.
You know what?
We
I
just get the
don't
running, rapping, and raving, and
It's
our
fine.
body is
I'll
like,
just play.
hello, you didn't stretch me today. You gotta stretch. Like, it's a big difference that stretching can make for you, especially when you are working jobs where, you gotta like do a lot with your body, especially a lot of repeat motion that you have to do. Gotta make sure you're stretching before you do all of that. But I know we forget, and then nobody really actually tells us, and reminds us, like, listen, make sure you stretch. And or if anybody does remind us to make sure we stretch, sometimes we don't listen. I'm not one of those type of people though, because I know how important it is to stretch. But some people just don't want to listen, and then they wonder why they're so stiff. They wonder why it's parts of their body that's just like not working out well and stuff like that. Now, mind you, I still have issues with my body too. I have my issues with my back sometimes, down my leg, as well as I have issues with arthritis. I also have issues, like I said, with my stomach sometimes hurting, and sometimes I have issues with headaches. Sometimes I get headaches, bad headaches. So, yeah. Excuse me, y'all, from the bottom of my feet. This cat, he has his fur everywhere, of course. And because he has his fur everywhere, it gets on me everywhere. But I love my baby, so I'm not getting rid of him for nobody. But it does kind of irritate me a little bit sometimes that his hair gets everywhere. Okay. Look at you now. Good job, about to graduate school. If nobody noticed the work you put in, how did you just know that I do? Shit was unexpected, but it made you better. Girl, ain't no time to cry about what you could have done better. Nobody's perfect, but you never quit. I want you to own that shit. I see you working, now you own your shit. Baby, you deserve it now. I got you if you promise you got me. Girl, you were being honest to bring out the best in you. You gotta know.
Twisting up, no medicine.
Swiggy swig. Drink your water.
In the form of credit. Sign up with Draft.
As experts in online education, Purdue University Global gives you all the flexibility you need to balance school, work, and life. Take classes 100% online.
Oh my God, it's a 10 or 10, I swear. I be called on my big, my boo, my bear. Yeah. And I know many fine, fine girls, but they don't care. Oh, yeah. Now she didn't live with ginger. My work, this girl is so impressive, and that smile on her face is so impressive.
dream vacation over a rental nightmare. It matters where you stay.
Sweating bullets over here. All right.
You're missing out on sales. Invest in digital marketing today and you reap the rewards. You have to spend money. Full service digital marketing companies will build your stunning website.
Breaking out
in
the sweat. Per usual. If y'all usually watch my yoga dance videos, y'all usually know I'm finna break out a little sweat in this bad boy, for sure. And if you're working out with me, you should be breaking out in the sweat too. If you're not working out, it's cool. But if you are working out, you're not breaking out in the sweat, baby, you're not doing it right. I'm just saying. When you're doing it right, you definitely break out in the sweat. I'm telling you, look at this. Y'all see me? Looking like I just hopped out the shower. All right. Keep it moving. We're going to pick up the pace. Alright, I'm gonna do some crunches. Check my cat out. Chili. He stay chilly. Alright, guys.
Whew. Organize your business all in one place for just $1 per month.
I'm working out slow.
HoneyBook provides a bird's eye view of all your business's inquiries, clients, and projects. Plus, individual project pages, each with a full client overview. You can even bundle invoices and contracts together.
Cause I'm flyers, bitch, that's I hit streets, bitch, I drive no keys, that's true.
healthcare management are on the
rise.
Be
right back.
Get an online degree in this growing field at University of Phoenix. Our programs are affordable and flexible. Get started at phoenix.edu.
All right.
Hey,
Jill.
Junk Sleep has Mia traveling down the boulevard of boyfriend's past.
He's awesome, doctor.
What you saw?
During Mattress Firm's sleeping spree event, save up to 50% on ceiling. With queen mattresses starting at $349.99.
Macaroni salad and sweet potatoes.
Macaroni salad and sweet potatoes.
Yeah. Excuse me, y'all. I'm back. As y'all can see, I'm sweating bullets. So I need to calm it down a little bit. Take a little short break, and I'm gonna be right back at it. So if you guys have joined me, you guys can now take a break, get a swig of water, you know, maybe get some air. Like, I just went and got the fan, cause excuse me, y'all. All right, y'all, I'm not about to dance to this. So, I'm going to do a little switch up, matching with the song. So, as y'all can hear, this is a little upbeat. So, I'm going to make this more of a dance, more than anything.
Thank you. up it like that. I want to move slow to cautiously, baby. I love it like that. Cause when you're dressed up in your two piece and your short shorts, baby, you really look good. I'm going to ask you what to use in your skin, baby. Tell me how your skin's so sweet. Once you run, it's heats up on me, baby. I love it like that. I want to move on, move cautiously, baby. Sometimes I'm this man. Your skin is tight. You are my type.
I'm not keeping this song, y'all. I gotta change it. Just trying to find what to change it to. Play for these last three songs, and for some reason I can't find my music, and this is annoying. I'm trying to find a specific song that for some reason I
can't seem to find right now, and it's getting on my nerves. So if y'all wondering, like, what's she doing?
Looking for a specific song that I wanted to finish out with, but for some reason, I can't find the song. And I recently played it, too. But I play music so much, that's probably why I don't see it. Guys, just bear with me, please. Because I really like this song and I would like to add it to this mix that I'm playing for this video. But it wants to get on my nerves for some reason. Y'all, this is getting on my nerves that I can't seem to find this song. It's driving me crazy, y'all. It's really driving me nuts. I hope I'm not skipping over it. Because y'all know that, y'all probably hear that hit me sometimes. Like, when you're trying to look for a specific song or something, and you scrolling, and you find out later that she was looking past it. Sometimes that happens. Hoping that's not what's going on here, but what is? Because this is getting on my nerves. Alright, y'all, I guess that's gonna be the end of it because I can't seem to find this song and I'm getting lightheaded for some reason. So I was trying to push to like get this video to be a little longer than the rest of them, but it looks like that's not gonna work because I can't seem to find the music that I wanted to dance to. I'm getting a little lightheaded and I feel like I need to sit down. So guys, sorry about the complication of not being able to find other songs that I was looking for. But thank you guys so much for watching. And if you participated, for participating. If you participated, put a emoji with the strong arm in the comments. I want to see who participated with me. Who partook in the working out at home vibe with the yoga dance. If anybody has been trying their hand and just tapping in and doing what they can to like work their bodies out as well. Thank you so much for watching. And make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And make sure you become a part of the Truth Tribe. Because why? Because when you vibe with me, you vibe with the truth. You're going to vibe with Roof. Because that's what all Roof is about, is the truth. All right, guys. Catch y'all next time. Peace out.